the final assembly line, every completed machine gets final working tests before it is tagged satisfactory. And you'd think then they'd be satisfied. They're not. Every day, accepted machines are pulled off the lines.
Using the wrong approach.
They're given complete and punishing test runs just to make sure.
So they'll think the whole thing is their idea.
Exactly. It's wicked. We get our mothers up to the lake. We let the men stay here and make sure they do the wash.
Right.
There's a good reason for all this concern with quality can be expected in dogs.
Mr. Walgan.
But to an established company in the home laundry business,
if you'll just make sure that you have two complete laundry,
is a point of engineering concern that goes back a long way. Some 53 years, in fact.
Two complete laundry.
So, this weekend, you're in a complete uninterrupted cribbage game you're always talking about. Of course, you'll have to do mother's washing while we're away. Oh, no, Mother. Let Daddy do the wash while we're away.
Perhaps inelegant now, these washers met the need in their day. And they set themselves a valuable engineering experience. A course leading in figuring out how to save today's ingenious automatic washer in a compact automatic washer with the same goal of designing a new automatic washer. Engineering challenge. Well, first of all, third you begin for adaptability. Some 8 years before you decide the machine is ready for housewife do her washing, and you begin by checking with the ultimate user herself. That meant a flexible time and cycle system. Was for an automatic washer that would get these three basic demands, standard the engineers added one of their own. That meant an agitator. An automatic washer so well balanced. How to engineer this fine idea bolting into an automatic washer with a spin basket.
So armed with what would be right to be an automatic washer, your second end proceed to find out what savings with existing water.
Something then the fun began. Most good ideas start out as problem children. It is the design engineer's job to make them adoptable.
You're right.
The engineer usually has a team of draftsmen to help him translate ideas into working parts. And with time,
all very true.
And
to a
patience,
woman, the most important thing is how
and trial after
yes,
trial,
styling was important. Really,
one of your brain children at last completes the one piece construction.
Simple. That's exactly the point. Appliances? Why, it's the same with furniture, automobiles, houses, anything. If you want to make it easy
and
to live
you find
for a
quality
long time,
control in better
to be
ways
simple,
to do such things as painting.
Simple and functional.
These ingenious automatic paint sprayers lay on an incredibly smooth,
well,
even finish through electrical attraction.
And Mr. Danning,
an entirely new
easier
principle.
Said than done.
But most of all,
how do you
find quality control
new
in specific
washer.
Checkpoints. Not only at the finish
as with
stage,
engineering design,
but
every
you
step
begin
of the way.